Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Jennifer. This is going to be a DeWalt press release informative type video. I kind of stumbled upon this information by accident. One of my followers asked about another product, and when I searched that one, this showed up. I've not seen anybody else on YouTube talking about this. Maybe I just missed the boat and everyone knows, but just in case, I'm going to give you this information and hopefully you're as excited as I was to see it. Anyway, the information I'm going to read is straight from the press release from DeWalt dated August 17th, 2023. DeWalt, a Stanley Black & Decker brand and leader in total job site solutions, today announced the brand's first ever snow blower with a 21 inch, they're referring to the clearing width, 60 volt max single stage snow blower. As a leading provider and innovator of outdoor power equipment, DeWalt designed the snow blower for professional results with the ability to power through tough snow, clearing up to 16 parking spaces on a single charge. Now that statistic is based on an average 9 by 18 foot space, and they're talking about 3 to 5 inches of snow in depth. And also using two DCB612 batteries. The model number for the actual snow blower, I didn't mention it, is DCSNP2142Y2. The 7-inch steel auger chops away heavy, wet snow, while the two-way electric chute rotation helps provide directional command with a touch of a paddle. In low light conditions, the dual LED headlights help provide visibility for the job ahead, while the advanced LED dashboard displays state of charge, current operational mode, high load indicator, and fault indicator. Three modes, Echo, Standard, and Max Power, provide users with options for their specific needs. Max Power mode allows for quicker clearing and more power, throwing the snow up to 40 feet. That actually sounds like it could be a lot of fun. While Echo mode allows for more prolonged battery life compared to Max Power mode. When the job is done, the quick fold handle allows for easy storage and transportation. I always love when they throw that into the mix. The 21 inch 60 volt max single stage snow blower will be available in September as a bare unit or kitted options where DeWalt products are sold. I found some additional information online on some of the smaller details, such as the wheels. They're 9 inches and it also weighs 81 pounds, which is pretty substantial. It does look like even though TOOLNUT and ACME Tools offer free shipping, there's a $49 additional shipping charge, just probably because the thing's huge. Now, I don't have any information as far as this is just made for asphalt and concrete, or can it be used like in my instance, I have a gravel driveway. I don't know if it's just made to operate on a smooth surface. I did see it listed at ACME Tools and TOOLNUT. I'm an affiliate for $999, and that kit includes the 60 volt max FLEXVOLT batteries, two of them, plus a charger. It is kind of interesting. It does look like it comes with two, but you can operate it with one if you would prefer. And it also looks like it's a pre-order item and will start shipping September 30th. I would absolutely love to get my hands on this product to fully demonstrate this. So if I can borrow one or get one, I would love to bring this product to my followers on my channel. Let me know if you have any questions and I'll see about getting those answered if I can find more information. If you aren't already following me, I hope you'll hit that subscribe button, like this video and comment. It'll give it further range and reach. Also follow me across all of my social media platforms. I'm on TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook as well. As always, I thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. And until next time, take care.